The Baltimore City Department of Transportation reminds drivers of the temporary road closures and parking restrictions for this year's Baltimore Running Festival. The event will be next Saturday, October 19th, and about 20,000 people are expected to participate in the 26.2-mile marathon. It will begin at Camden and Russell and Packer Streets.